Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel Yushi Talks. And today we are talking about President Joe Biden's dog Commander, who was involved in biting incidents as White House says that he is getting more training. We have more details. Please continue to watch this video. President Joe Biden's younger dog Commander has been involved in several biting incidents at the White House and in Delaware, according to U.S. Secret Service email correspondence, which shows personnel from the agency raising concern about safety around the German Shepherd. The White House said that the Biden's were working through a new training plan for the family pet following the incident. Another of Biden's dog, Major, was involved in biting incidents at the White House. The German Shepherd later moved out of the White House. The emails, which were obtained through Freedom of Information Act request by the conservative group Judicial Watch, shows Commander was involved in 10 incidents, including one that required an officer to go to local hospital. Commander was 22 months old, arrived at White House in 2021. In one of the incidents described in Secret Service emails, an officer was referred to a local hospital in November 2022 after Commander clamped down on officer's arms and thighs. Another incidents occurred when Commander was walking on the grounds unleashed, according to emails. In one incident in October, First Lady Dr. Jill Biden could not regain control of the dog as it charged a member of Secret Service staff. I believe it's only a matter of time before an agent or officer is attacked or bit, the staff member wrote in an email. The White House complex is a unique and often stressful environment for family pets, and the family first family is working through ways to make the situation better for everyone, said Elizabeth Alexander, Communications Director for the First Lady. That's all we have in today's video. Do let me know your opinion on this. Thanks for watching us. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.